18. Again with the Badger pouches today. Just wanted to give you sort of like the size difference of the pouches that are available right now. So these are trim setup, trim pouches, Carpenter pouches, and framer pouches. So the trim pouch, they're missing the top pocket. The other two setups have, as well as the bit index in there, and Carpenter setup, excuse me, also has the bit index. So with the Carpenter setup, the tool pouch, which is the right hand side, the dominant side, this is very much like the framer set pouch when you look at it. They're very much similar in terms of design, but the framer set, even the base, just the base, is slightly bigger. This pouch that there is slightly smaller than the framer pouch. It's a bit deeper as well. Let's see the actual size. So from top to bottom, the base is about 400. And the Carpenter is 390, so 10 mil shorter. And the Carpenter is 235 across, and the framer is 260. So you can sort of imagine the size difference. And the trim tool pouch is again the shortest. It's about 320 by 230. There's quite a difference. Hope you got sort of, you can see the inside organization is pretty much the same. It's just different size and different pockets. Just very hard to do with one hand at the moment. What? The biggest difference is in the fastener pouches. So this is the trim set, trim fastener pouch, big open pocket, one slot, two slots, and the outer slots in the pouch. And that's pretty simple. And under the outer pouch, there is a smaller pocket for accessories, like laser or your markers. There's no dividers in these slots. It's just one slot without any dividing stitches. And for the Carpenter setup, there's a bit index up the top, tape pocket, and speed square slot down here, and there's another slot there, two outer pockets for fasteners or your tools, and they each have another opening, a slot there. And under the pouches, under outer pouches, this one doesn't have any pencil slots or anything that you can put your lasers or little accessories. But you do have two outer slots, one slot each in the outer pouches. Now, with framer, bit index, four slots, the tape pouch, said, it's very deep. It's open at the bottom. You can see my finger there. And there's the speed square. No, this is closed up, so it doesn't go all the way. But yeah, so there's these slots and same design. There's a pocket, bigger pocket, and third pouch is just a fastener pouch, looks like. It doesn't have that slot as the rest of them do. And and they have the openings for laser, pencil, markers, and this is a quite a bit bigger pocket. Yeah. I hope you got some sort of some idea on how they look and what they are. Very big flipper holster there. This is closed up and you can only use that much, just one slot there. And they are identical in all the pouches, through there and through there. So I hope this video was helpful, and if you want to see something, or if you want a dimension or something like that that we can help with, just leave it in the comment down below and we'll get back to you as soon as possible. But yeah, you can see Framer, Carpenter, and the trim. Cool. Thank you very much. Thanks for watching. Have a good weekend.